It weighs around 500 kilograms. It's about a third of the weight of a VW Golf. It has a 5.3-litre 160-horsepower engine, but it's got the performance of a hot rod.
I'll be back.
So it's climbing up for a beautiful loop now. We can see the two aircraft lit up, the red fuselage, the smoke trailing behind.
And I'm trying to describe this to you if you're listening at home, the red stripes of light on the fuselage of these fireflies, it's really red. And same with the blue too, that's just popped off somewhere. I can't see the Twister duo at the moment, the blue aircraft, but they will be back. I can't, the smoke is coming on. I can't describe how bright it looks. It looks amazing because the planes are white or red or anything, but they're not a particularly bright fuselage yet. This is going to be such a pinpoint in the sky.